An emergency test in West Palm Beach. Although we are in the middle of a major drought, the focus today was actually on the Herbert Hoover Dike. Jason Newton has live coverage from the studio to show you what happened. Jason?
Yeah, Felicia, it's the complete opposite of the dry condition stories that we've been covering for months now. But in a worst case scenario, a breach of the Herbert Hoover Dike around Lake Okeechobee could sink thousands of people underwater. Today, a drill was kicked off to test emergency response to that situation.
There's a potential imminent failure at the C-12A site.
It's only a drill, but these agencies came together Thursday because they know when the pressure's on, they will perform as they practice.
Where we have three locations set up to respond to a potential breach in Lake Okeechobee.
As we suffer through one of the worst droughts in history, this drill is to remind people that it is hurricane season, and a breach of the Herbert Hoover Dike around Lake Okeechobee could be devastating for communities around the lake.
We are looking at worst case scenario and working with our partners to be able to effectively respond.
From locations in Clewiston, Jacksonville, and Palm Beach County, the Army Corps of Engineers, South Florida Water Management District, and the Emergency Operations Center workers played out the worst-case scenario situation to test response.
It really allows us to think critically as to what is available to us.
Maybe most important in an emergency is the ability of all agencies to communicate. Working closely with others before the disaster helps.
You need to know what the latest thing that Palm Beach County is doing in an evacuation process, then you just walk out and ask them. If I need to know for the Corps, hey, what's the latest situation on this, I walk around the corner and go, I need an update on this.
Honest critique is also something useful in a drill.
Where you need to work on some areas, what you're doing well, what you need to improve on.
Now, this was the second similar drill. The first took place 2 years ago, and another will be planned soon. Reporting live in the studio, Jason Newton, WPBF 25 News.